It's recording. Okay, so the quality kind of sucks because I'm using my webcam and probably the audio is not great, but I'm actually working on the other video that I haven't really gone on to work on more. Anywho, it's right. So my girlfriend and I were just talking about some awesome Disney movies, and if we had to choose three of them, which ones, or like choose three movies out of the ones that we picked. And the ones that we picked was The Lion King, Snow White and the Seven Dwarves, and Little Mermaid. And we, out of those three, which movies would you say is your favorite? So I'm pretty much asking you guys, out of those three movies, The Lion King, Little Mermaid, and Snow White, which ones are your favorites? I said The Lion King because who doesn't like The Lion King? It's an awesome story with awesome music and just everything about it. I love The Lion King. I got to see it in theaters in 3D and it was awesome. Badass. My girlfriend, on the other hand, chose The Little Mermaid because she's all good. Mermaids aren't that cool to her, but she chose a female chick thing who is hot in some points. She chose a mermaid movie. I mean, come on now. Lion King? Little Mermaid? Come on. Come on. And the other reason why I chose Snow White was because Snow White's the first Disney movie ever made. So, anywho, let me know in the comments which Disney movie out of the three was your favorite. Remember, Lion King, Snow White, and The Little Mermaid. See you in the next vlog, whenever that'll be. Bye, guys.